Can I just kill him? Okay, I'm using my Oracle of Restore Points wand. Because those things bug me. I always feel like I'm cheating when I do this, and I kinda am. But at the same time, it's either this or 30 minutes of the same thing over and over and over again. Big jerks. I do use a walkthrough occasionally. I don't want to return the ore. That ore was properly stolen. Actually, give me 2 seconds. I will be right back. I'll give you regular music to listen to versus the annoying one. I'll be right back. This is one thing I forgot because of the rush start. I forgot to get something to drink. Troubles. Oh, walked right into that. Sorry to tell you, you are likely dead. Gonna skip the captain for now, because I have a feeling that's gonna trigger something I'm not ready for yet. I probably should have written that down. Let's try that again. Three, three, two, one, one, four, four, four. Probably needed that. Thankfully, got it all written down. That's kind of sad. Whoop. Go back upstairs. Nice one. It's another one. That's also nice. Won't be using that one. Ooh. I like that one. All right. Sure. You're a kid now. You're a squid now. You're a kid, you're a squid, you're a kid, you're a squid, you're a kid. Sure. Aren't I supposed to have rings of some sort? So give me a second, I thought I just heard something. Ah, the roomies are home early. I guess because of the snow. I thought I just had a whole bunch of rings. What happened to those rings? I have no idea how the rings work in this. How do I do that? Help me, Dr. Internet. Select the slot in your ring box. Something went kind of sideways there. Oh, I have to go to him and equip them, don't I? Okay. List. That's friendship. No, we don't want that. That's what we want. Okay. I swear I've played this game before. Here. There it is.